How did you enjoy the briefing here in Ostrava, here in the shopping mall in Nova Karolina?
How do I like it? Oh, well, I mean, it's good. I always like to intermingle with the fans and stuff and have a good time. Yeah.
Yesterday you lost your bag. Have you already found it?
No, they found the bag, but I don't know where it is. Maybe I'll get it back today.
You were in Ostrava on Golden Spike. You know the atmosphere on the stadium. What do you expect for our atmosphere?
Yeah, it's good. I came back in 2013. I think I came also. So it's a good crowd. It's good stadium too. I'm looking forward to it.
Just 2 days left to the Continental Cup. How do you looking forward?
Well, I mean, I think the America's team is very strong. You know, I'm always competitive, so I want to win. So we'll do well.
Have you already thought about tactics and about jokers for your team?
Yeah, I'm thinking about it. Can't say anything yet.
Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.